I'm sorry about what happened back there, but we're not exactly in the greatest situation. I am Havis, the village head of Advina. What brings you to our humble establishment? Advina was founded by those who settled in Bellatis after the Bellatis expedition. We've been fending off the plague with the rune barrier until now, but the plagued ones have reached the residential area recently. Everyone has been expecting something like this to happen sooner or later, but the problem is that the number of plagued ones keeps on growing. You said you were a rune hunter. If you wish to stay here, why don't you help us out?
What's this? Baruki? You must be quite brave coming to Bellatis during a time like this.
Like you said, Advina is relatively safer than other locations. But that doesn't mean they can tread lightly here. The attacks from plague ones are depleting our food supply faster than we expected. Can you help us grab some food from Chilwin farmland?
Thanks to the Traum mythology, Bellatis is widely considered as the land of serpents. However, it has been confirmed that not everyone in Bellatis worships serpents. According to a recent investigation, most people in Edvina, the Bellatis village consisting of refugees from all over the continent, believe in the 12 beings of Traum instead. However, each resident described the gods differently. This is believed to be due to the fact that the residents came from different parts of the continent.
ask Kuroko.
Good. This should be enough to last us for a while. Thanks. Why don't you go visit Liche if you have some time left? I'm sure you can find some work there.
You're new here? But the plague is running rampant outside of Venice. How did you even get here? I see. I've heard about the Murtree and Semiswamp from the other rune hunters. Anyway, that's a relief. Then please, take a look and see if there's anyone who didn't make it to the sanctuary. But you need to watch out for the vicious plagued ones outside. Good luck out there.
I've got the best prices.
Things are a bit crazy because of the plague. Even without it, Advina is still very much a dangerous place. Why would you leave the comforts of Trom to live in Bellatrus, where creatures abound? This is Advina, where all of the hopeless people gather from 11 nations. In a time where we must all stand together to avert this crisis, a thief stole from me. But that thief just won't say where it's hidden. Please let me know if you ever find my stuff anywhere in Advina.
Thank you. Thank you.